नारे तकबीर, नारे रिसालत, नारे रिसालत। उस गली का गदा हूँ मैं जिसमें मांगते ताजदार फिरते हैं, जो तेरे दर से यार फिरते हैं, दर बदर युई खार फिरते हैं, और उन्हें जाना उन्हें माना न रखा गैर से काम। लिल्लाह अल्हम्द में दुनिया से मुसलमान गया, और फतह बाबे नबूवत पे बेहद दुरूद, फतह बाबे नबूवत पे बेहद दुरूद, खत्म दौरे रिसालत पे लाखों सलाम। Honorable and respectable Zeenat-e-Mahfil, Hazrat-e-Allama Muhammad Hazarwi Sahib, Damat Barakatuhu Al-Aliya Wal-Qudsiya, बुजुर्ग आलिम दीन हजरत अल्लामा हाफिज सफवत शहजाद साहेब, दामत बरकातुन आलिया वल कुदसिया, ए शाइनिंग स्टार एंड ए राइजिंग प्रॉस्पेक्ट ऑफ द अहले सुन्नत वल जमाअ, हजरत अल्लामा हाफिज उबैद साहिब, दामत बरकातुन आलिया वल कुदसिया, और मेज़बान महफिल इमाम अल खतीब मस्जिद हादा हजरत अल्लामा हाफिज बिलाल साहिब, एल्डर्स ब्रदर्स इन इस्लाम, लवेबल यंगस्टर्स, to each and every one of you, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The single most important and significant event in the history of mankind is the noble and blessed viladate ba saadat of Lajpa Nabi Kareem Rasool sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The single most important event in history. And Imam Jalaluddin Asyuti rahimahullah ta'ala mentioned in one of their famous works, Al-Habid al-Fatawa, without doubt the greatest favor, what we refer to as a ni'matul kubra, is the noble and blessed birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And it goes without saying that his blessed birth, Viladat-e Ba-Sa'adat, came first. Everything else came after. But at the time of his blessed birth, that period in history is referred to as the age of ignorance, Dore Jahiliya. And from amongst the evils and vices of not only Arabia, but from Mashriq to Maghrib of the world at that time, four vices stand out. Four evils that the people were involved in at that time stand out. Allah Almighty Jalla wa Ala alludes to this in different maqamat in the Quran when he says, وَإِن كَانُوا مِن قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينَ. What are these four evils and vices? Number one, idol worship. So much so that there were come of age 360 idols in and around the Kaaba al-Sharifa. Number two, fathers were burying their daughters alive. Number three, sons were selling their mothers in the marketplaces. And number four, husbands were freely swapping their wives with other men. How many vices?
Four.
Four evils and vices of that time. Fast forward, come of age 1400 years or so. Now we're in the year 2024. We find that these evils and vices are still prevalent within our homes and within our communities and society at large. The first evil and vice was what? Idol worship. Today we might not be worshipping idols, but many of us have become slaves of our own desires. Nafs ki shararat. We have these hidden idols within us. Har banda illa mashallah. Shohrat ka pukha. Those on the stage, those off the stage. Everyone wants their 15 minutes of fame. And aajkal 15 minutes you bahut zyada time hai na? 90 seconds, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. One clip goes viral on social media of Samjo Basti, we become famous. Balle balle. Regardless of what the content may be, we might not be worshipping idols today, but we find that we have become slaves of our own desires. Number two was what? Fathers were burying their daughters alive. Fast forward 1400 years today, we find that the rights of our daughters are not being fulfilled. Our daughters were involved in bagharati and behayai on TikTok, on Facebook, on Instagram. We chapi bhi galta nahi na. Pareshan chere nazar aaye re. Drane vaste nahi, samjhane vaste. And if somebody says, it's not my daughter, it's not my sister, then to be upon such a mentality. This me, myself and I is what is destroying the Muslim Ummah today. Nabi Nisdat Pustan came to unite you and me, not to divide us. Lekin sadly and unfortunately we live in a society today where we still give ahmiyat to our banadri system.
We still give ahmiyat to our different setups.
Mazhab ke saath ye pitabarani ghal nahi hoegi ji ha ye itu daawat karna bahut mushkil kaam hai na ha ye pitabarani ghal nahi ye pure mulk di ghal hai. Now we have different masajid on the name of different baladries.
Ye bansani masjid hai ji, ye chattani masjid hai ji. जैसे उस मस्जिद में ना जाने क्यों, हाँ फलाने फलाने चेयरमैन के साथ नाराजगी है जी, जनरल सेक्रेटरी के साथ हमारी नाराजगी है जी. अजीब बात है यार, ये हंसने की बात नहीं, ये रोने की बात है. हाँ, यू वर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस ऑन द वे डाउन.
मेरी भी इंतजामिया मेरे साथ ही है जी. जिस मस्जिद में जुमा पढ़ाना, दो कमेटी मेंबर वो बैठे हैं जी.
हाँ, वेरी लकी अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. जान भी नहीं छोड़ने, मेरी बड़ी कोशिश की थी है, लेकिन जान नहीं छोड़ने. प्यार लगे तो मोहब्बत लगी है नहीं. एक हमारे मोहतरम जावेद नजीब साहब और एक मोहतरम इमरान साहब, और इसी तरीके से मस्जिद इंतजामिया ने फर्द नहीं, लेकिन हमारे मस्जिद रौनक मोहतरम अमजद साहब. तो एक और भी ऐसे बेवफा बंदा, लेकिन उसका नाम मैं ना लेना चाहना हूँ. हाँ, एक चौथा बंदा भी नाल आया ना. दिस इज वेरी रेयर, सो मेनी एक्चुअली ट्रैवल्स विद मी. ए भी आज जी आई आइंदा, ए भी आसिफ इमाम साहब, दो घंटे तुसा बैठे हो. आई डोंट नो हाउ यू डू इट. अज सवेले फजर ही है, जाहिर गल है, उस तो पहले ईशा भी है, इस वेले से निकलास भी है 11 बजे. कल फिर यारी बोल्टन जाना, बोल्टन शामी फिर ब्रैडफर्ड की महफिल मिलाद है, परसों डर्बी और वॉरिंगटन, मंडे मिडल्सबरा जी.
हाँ, बदनाम से बोल भी
जी, पता नहीं उसने कह रही तो यानी बावजूद खैर गल हुई सी. But we find these divisions now within our community. Would you agree?
डरने और खैर हो है.
हाँ, मैं वो भी पता ना, लेकिन मैं उस तरफ इशारा हो गया ना. इस तरह नहीं होना चाहिए ना. हाँ, हजरत अलामा सैयद एहसान उल हक साहिब, दे डिड इशारा टुवर्ड दिस एज वेल. हाँ, बड़ी दिलेरी के साथ उन्हें अपना बयान देता ने जी. जाहिल दो नंबर पीर और पेशवा नाथ खान जी, हजरत 15 साल हो गए मेरे खिलाफ बोलने. हाँ, लोकानी इमाम साहब यू मिसिंग अ फ्यू स्क्रूज. हाँ, हालात किस तरफ जा रहे जी. यू आर स्टिल बशिंग पीपल एंड कॉलिंग पीपल आउट. हाँ, तो चलो जी, बड़ी खुशी हुई अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. बट ही इज नॉट कंसर्न्ड अबाउट हिज वीजा, और ही इज नॉट कंसर्न्ड अबाउट हिज स्टे हियर इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम. बट ही इज स्पीकिंग द ट्रूथ. कुल हक व इन काना मुर्रन नबी इस्ताद मुसलम से स्पीक द ट्रूथ इवन इफ इट्स बिटर और सावर. कोई लोग इस शिकार में चलना, my peer is better than your peer, my sheikh is better than your sheikh, my ustad is better than your ustad. Mere baba ji alayhi rahma alama khadim Hussain Rizvi, they would often say what, huzuri bano, huzuri bano.
Subhanallah.
Kya bano?
Huzuri
bano. Huzuri bano, bas. Our nisbat, our taalluq, first and foremost is to Rasulullah. Ki Muhammad se wafat doone to hum. ये जहां चीज है क्या खत्म है, हम तेरे हैं या रसूल अल्लाह. सब तो कर सकते. दिस इज द होल पर्पस ऑफ सच गैदरिंग, टू डू तजदीद, टू रिवाइव आवर रिश्ता विद रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम. एज इज द केस इन रमजान, वेयर वी रिवाइव आवर ताल्लुक विद द कुरान. इन रबीउल अव्वल शरीफ वी रिवाइव आवर निस्बत अल ताल्लुक विद साहिबुल कुरान, हुजूर जाने जाना रसूल अकरम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम.
निस्बत की बात है ना, ताल्लुक की बात है. इन इंग्लिश कनेक्शन, unfortunately our youngsters are more concerned about the 4G and 5G connection. Yes, no? Parents who are sat here will probably agree. निके निके जो टेंडे थे हैं, लेटेस्ट सैमसंग, लेटेस्ट आईफोन. No? Big smile on your face, huh? Was that iPhone 15, is it? No, my mom said, don't expose me.
16 is on the way. And our youngsters are more worried about their Wi-Fi connection. Wi-Fi goes off for a couple of minutes.
Like we've had a few social media crashes over the last couple of years, right? Facebook has crashed, Instagram has crashed.
किस तरफ जाएगा?
जी वालिदैन अपने औलाद पर तवज्जो करो ना, अपनी औलाद भी तवज्जो और उन्हें तरबियत करो। खैर सेकंड वाइस, थर्ड वाइस वाज व्हाट? इन द टाइम ऑफ द प्रॉफिट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम सन्स वर बेरिंग द ए, सन्स वर सेलिंग द ए मदर्स इन द मार्केट प्लेस। Fast forward to 2024, today we find children disrespecting their parents. Isi hafte nikala hamare idare mein Al-Hikam Institute in Bradford, parent came to me and said, Imam sahab, my 10-year-old son swears at me. Imam sahab tu sagan karo, majbooran wali dena aajkal. Halat e hazra par guftugu karna ye mai samjha bahut zaruri hai, warna puri kitab hai mere paas, moajizat bhi bayan kar sakne, kamalat bhi bayan kar sakne. जो असल मौजू उस तरफ भी आए गया ना, लेकिन खुदा रा ये उसका कसूर है। 10-year-old असल इदारे में पढ़ना की आपने माँ प्यो की गालियां करना, माँ प्यो भी मजबूर है, इमाम साहब तुसा गाल करो, इमाम साहब तुसा समझाओ। हाँ तो उन दौर जमाना मुकी गया ना हाफिज यूसुफ साहब इन द 90s। हाँ टेक हिम अराउंड द थॉन एंड गिव हिम अ फ्यू लिक्स, वो तो नहीं हो ही सकना। हाँ तो माँ प्यो मजबूर है ना, जिथे वो रात इस दिक ना जानी है तो माँ प्यो नाल नाल है। हाँ असल पर इस पर थोड़ी जी गुफ्तगु है इसी निकवारी यार। हाँ and the fourth even advice was what?
Exchanging wife.
Husbands would freely swap their wives amongst other men. And don't we see this now in 2024? शादी के दिन पर बकायदा एक स्टेज पर ब्राइड इज देयर, ग्रूम इज देयर, बट यू नो द ग्रूम विल हैव ऑल ऑफ हिज मंडेम। यस नाउ मंडेम कह रहे हो इज अ मंडेम मौजूद है, नानी नाना भी बकायदा प्रेजेंट एज वेल, प्यो भी थे, माँ भी बकायदा। आजकल जो कुछ ओरिया जी तो बात हो And now we find it's common for married men to have affairs with married women. ये सारे यानी हमारे community में मसाइल हैं, पाकिस्तानी community में। ड्रग डीलिंग देखो जी, पाकिस्तानी आते फॉर्म। We are from Bradford. जी, I'm not saying this with any pride or happiness. We're from Bradford, unfortunately. But I would say the issues and problems are prevalent. We are in Peterborough as well. Unfortunately, there is a large number of Muslim youth. We find that these problems are prevalent in that community. Drugs, dekho ji, Muslims at the forefront. Clubs and purposes, dekho ji, Muslims at the forefront. I don't know whether it's a problem here. Alama Hafiz Ubaid sahab. Helium balloons and gas cylinders. Yes, no? Everywhere. Shukra tu sa bole ho. Baadi tu sa ni class lesson. In Bradford, which we find now, dangerous driving. वो चंद महीने पहले हिल्टन रोड मस्जिद जनाजा सी ना, 21-year-old girl passed away and it took them 3 hours to remove her nail varnish and her extension to the hairs. वो nails जो है ना, hair extensions और nail extensions. बाटी पर आजाद, वो ही हमारी बच्ची है ना, ये ना हो, no, it's not my son, it's not my daughter. मैं थू हुआ ऐसी सोच पर, अल्लाह जी अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह एक तरफ असा मिलाद शरीफ मनाने हैं, गज वज के मनाने हैं, गलियां सजाने हैं, झंडे लगाने हैं, लंगर खाने हैं, लेकिन दूसरी तरफ जी मसाइल उठने उठन जी कोई बोले उससे तैयार ही नहीं। व्हाट डू वी डू? वी ब्रश द प्रॉब्लम्स अंडर द कारपेट। हां वी एज अ फादर नो दैट आवर सन डजंट हैव ए जॉब बट ही ड्राइव्स अ 30,000 पाउंड कार, 40,000 पाउंड कार, उस क्यों ना काम भी बनना। उस पुत्र को पूछना वेयर डिड यू गेट द मनी फ्रॉम, लेकिन नहीं अपना नक बचाने वास्ते अपनी इज्जत प्यारी है ना। राजा साहब का बेटा जी, चौधरी साहब का पुत्र है ना, हाजी साहब का बेटा है, तो बात हो। हाँ मुसलमानों का नाम बदनाम हो गया जी, मुसलमानों का नाम बदनाम हो गया जी। हाँ, तरफ ऐसा नारे लाने, नारे रिसालत, दूसरी तरफ देखो जी, the rubbish on our streets, we can't even keep our streets clean. ये भी हमारे ब्रैडफोर्ड में बहुत बड़ा मसला ना। हाँ, ऐसा बकायदा काउंसलर की इलेक्ट करने या ऐसे मसाइल निकला हल कर सर जी, गलियां साफ कर सर, ये कर सो, ये नहीं पता था। We are responsible. Again, I don't know the situations here in Peterborough. Back to back houses, terrace houses, rubbish. चूहे फिरने ना, एक तरफ चूहे तो दूसरी तरफ सांप। हाँ, नहीं समझी क्यों इशारा? आप सब समझी गए? हाँ, इशारा इंसान के लिए काफी है ना। एक तरफ चूहे फिरने, दूसरी तरफ सांप, एक तरफ असल विनाश नहीं मना लिया तो दूसरी तरफ जी एक दूसरे बर्दाश्त ना करने। Yes, no? Brothers now fighting over land in Pakistan. यानी brothers from the same mother. Brothers from the same mother. ये बर्मिंघम की बात है. Not just fighting now, killing one another. Because of land in Pakistan. And not just now in Pakistan, what's happening here in the United Kingdom. कोई चीज छपी भी नहीं. Just like Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam came into this dunya, and he, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in 63 years revolutionized everything. Again, 63 years. Na'amruka, innahum lafi sakratihim ya'mahoon. Surah Al-Hijr, verse number 72. Allah Almighty takes an entire, and he takes an oath by the entire life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the Quran. The life starts from the birth, doesn't start from the age of 40. So Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, 63 years, revolutionized this world. But how many of us are implementing his teachings and following his sunnah in our life? Can we say this? Ji? No? Hazrat Ji, some to do whatever PJ may say, Ishara Samji Gaya. This is unfortunately the short straw that we get that we're left till the end. वरना मैं भी कोशिश कर सकते मैं जाना वह चौधरी वकास साहब ने कारज खाना वह चौधरी वकास भी नहीं नजर आए रहे बाकी चौधरियान लेकिन खैर जी and then when we talk about issues and problems and then we also have what atheism, perennialism, genderism, feminism, modernism, yani all the isms and schisms, these are external problems. We're talking about national and international level. The local level, yani the masails that I mentioned, the international level, external issues and problems, and then internal issues and problems within the Muslim Ummah at this moment in time, Rafiziyat, Tafziliyat, Sunna Kulliyat. Yes, no? Sunna Kulliyat, Wahhabiyat. From all of these issues and problems that we have, the biggest issue of problem, in my own opinion, and everyone's entitled to their opinion, freedom of speech, freedom of expression, is the fitna of the Qadianiyya. Ji, ujage ho, fitna of the Qadianiyya. Do you know at this moment in time there are 30 million Qadianis worldwide? Do you know? 4 million of them in Mulk-e Pakistan, and how they are infiltrating the Pakistani government and the Pakistani army. Each and every one of us is fully aware. Just a couple of weeks ago, we had the Ghair Mubarak Thani Qadiani case as well. Ghair Mubarak, ji, And then you might say, "That's Pakistani." I'm somewhere in the UK, Peterborough. Itani koi gal sunao. At this moment in time, in the United Kingdom, there are 30,000 Qadianis. You might say, what's the problem? What's the beef? We will say the problem is that these people portray themselves as Muslims. They portray themselves as representatives of Islam. But the reality is they have absolutely nothing to do with Islam.
Zindabad! Zindabad!
Zindabad!
Zindabad! Zindabad!
Zindabad,
and alhamdulillah, a couple of months ago we wrote this book upon Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat. In English, for our children, what is the finality of the prophethood of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Urdu mein kaafi mawad hai na, लेकिन उर्दू बल्कि इंग्लिश भी बहुत कम है. So alhamdulillah, Allah tabarak wa ta'ala has taken this work from us. And you'll be happy to hear a 60-page book. On Aqeedah-e Khatm-e Nubuwwat and Fitna-e Qadiyan. And in this book we mention 26 blasphemous apostasies of Mirza Ghulam Qadiani. Mirza Ghulam Qadiani was born in 1835, died in 1908. Let me just mention a couple of points here. दूसरा इशारा भी मिल गया. आप इस सज्जाद साहब रॉय रंजी विद इज बुकिंग अपनी टिकट इस दिखना तैयार करो जी. हाँ आगे तैना ना 15 साल हो गए इस फील्ड में जी. हाँ जिन्हें नहीं मिले वो भी ले लो जी ले लो. हाँ ये मिर्जा गुलाम कादियानी who was born in 1835 died in 1908. And he prophesied, inverted commas, that he was actually going to die in 1920. Gee, all of these things written here in this book with references. He prophesied, foretold, that he was going to die in the year 1920. But he actually died in the year 1908. Second prophecy, inverted commas, he prophesied that he was going to die in either Makkah al-Mukarrama or Al-Madinah al-Munawwara. Basically, he never performed Umrah, never performed Hajj. By the way, for those of you who missed the point, this is that individual who the Qadianis follow, who they consider to be yani a Mujaddid or a Mithri, Masih or yani the Mahdi, or they consider him Adila to be a prophet. But we say he's not even a Muslim. He's not even a
Muslim.
He is a kafir. Qadiani?
Kafir.
Qadiani?
Kafir.
Qadiani?
Kafir.
Just in case you think Imam Sahib on Josh Vichai ke nahin. Alhamdulillah. On the 7th of September 1974, the Constitution of Pakistan declared Qadiani as
kafir.
In recording or India, no? Badi log aso nahin. Imam Adil said, no. Constitution of Pakistan says that they are
kafir.
And it was through the efforts of Qaid-e Millat-e-Islamiyah Hazrat Allama Shah Munirani Siddiqui Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi.
Subhanallah.
And Mujahid-e Ahl-e Sunnat Hazrat Allama Abdul Sattar Khan Niyazi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi. This bill, second amendment to the Constitution of Pakistan was passed. So Mirza prophesied Ma'adallah in inverted commas that he was going to die in Makkah al-Mukarramah or al-Madinah al-Munawwarah. This individual, Jutha Kaddam Zindiq, Babak individual, he actually died on a toilet in the home. No doubt he died on a
toilet.
And then they buried him in Qadian. Remember, one of the qualities of a prophet is that they are truthful, as-sidq. Al-Bata Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, one of his beautiful names, even before Ilan al-Nubuwwat or Risalat, was as-sadiq and al-ameen. This individual, liar, lies upon lies. Lekin people don't know the reality. Yeh Hazrat Ramazan Shreef to pehle di gal, Bradford. One of my students rang me and said, Imam Sahab, my cousin sister got married 3 years ago. Do bachche bhi hoi gaye. 3 saal baad pata lagya ji, the person that she married is a Qadiani. Again, darane waste nahi samjhane waste hai. Tusan so ye Bradford nahi galna. Tusan jaane to tusan ye kam jaane na nahi. Yesterday Bradford, today could be. Tomorrow could be. Peterborough.
It happened in the Peterborough.
हाँ जी आज सब उत्तर ना कटा गोल रहे उसार बजे के दो गन्ना रहने हो भी बकारी हो रहा हाँ सारे तंग हो भी नॉन है इंतजामिया खास तौर हाँ उन बस इशारा ही काफी है. हाँ जी इमाम साहब क्या हुक्म है मैं हुक्म क्या है निकाह फासिद है बातिल है. हाँ she needs to leave him वरना if she stays with him then she becomes a काफी इस बार चंद हफ्ते गुजरी गई जी मुलाकात तो ये जी मैं उस मसले में क्या बनिया और इमाम साहब entire family put pressure on her including the elders. But she said, no, he provides for me, protects me. I love him, I'm not going to leave him. Now, hai nasla barbaad hoi liyan ji. Nasla barbaad hoi liyan. You might say, Imam Sahib, you've highlighted all of the problems.
What's the solution? I said the solution then was Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the solution now is Rasulullah.
Zindabad,
Zindabad.
Zindabad,
Zindabad.
Zindabad, Zindabad.
Meri rang hai do galla je ijazat ho hai tang ta na
nahi
even if you are main pura time hai main wo tai gaddi gaddi wapas
chalani ni bachare baithe chalane aa gaye ha raste chane imam sahab mere vich chalana mere raste mushkil hai
main chalo chhod si kon hai
tum bolya
main gata si to sun خیر انشاءاللہ دو گلا رہے ہیں جی
تسیں چار شیر سن میری دو گلا
درود شریف پر اللهم صل علی سیدنا و مولانا محمد مدین عبد So as I was about to say the penultimate thing here now, Alhamdulillah, Ibrahim Wala, Hazrat, aapki ghim ke liye, aur ye nahi meri baba balle balle ke liye, nahi,
We've delivered 28 workshops around the country on Aqeedah Khatm-e-Nubuwwat.
Subhanallah, subhanallah.
And we've distributed 2,300 of these books fee sabilillah.
Subhanallah.
Unke liye na karna. Nahi. Peter Barari bari koshish ki thi hai.
Bahrhal ji, umeed hai inshallah when we go back on tour in December and January, Peterborough will be the first.
Town hai ka city hai?
Bade jaldi bole ho. Haan to hi na hoi jati. Peterborough will be the first city inshallah that will give me a date.
Inshallah.
Umeed hai. Umeed hai. You thaini ta ita si inshallah.
Where we go through the full book in 3 hours. For our children, for our youngsters. And some people might say, Imam sahab kitab unkun par hai. Then alhamdulillah we put this تحفظ ختم نبوت لیفلٹ ٹوگیدر آپ نے دیکھا سمال لیفلٹ الحمدللہ خلاصہ آف دا بک عقیدہ ختم نبوت کیا ہے قرآن و سنت کے روشنی میں دلائل کیا ہے اور خاص طور 10 کفریہ سٹیٹمنٹس آف مرزا غلام قادری سو آئی براٹ دیز لیفلٹس ود می جی علامہ صاحب ویسے سم آف یو پروبلی ویٹنگ ناؤ فور دا عمرہ ٹیکن ادرز آر ویٹنگ فور دا لنگر This is again in English, so I'm hopeful that the youngsters will take them with them, yes? Right hand, young man. Always take with your right hand in Sunnah, and give with your right hand as well. Are you young as well? Chitte baal nazar aaye youngsters ki deo yaar taqseem karo bismillah ji isa sweeta taqseem karne hai na and I bought 15 of these books you can help yourself to these books alhamdulillah Or after the 28 workshops that we delivered nationwide, Alhamdulillah, with our team, Muhtaram Ali Bhai, who's from all the way from Wembley today. Ali Bhai, what told you? Hamare Ali Bhai, mashallah, from Wembley. Or Muhtaram Naveed Anwar Sahib, along with Hazrat Allama Ilyas Yunus Rizvi Sahib from Manchester, between the four of us, we organized a national Taj-dar-e-Khatm-e-Nabuwwat conference as
well.
Where, alhamdulillah, kamo pesh, 800 brothers traveled from around the country. Thousands were watching on Naveed Sound's YouTube channel. And millions were aware of this. Oh yeah. Chalo ji, inshallah.
Labbay! Labbay!
Labbay, ya Rasulullah.
Labbay!
Millions were made aware of this historical conference at the Royal Nawab restaurant that we had last Saturday through Geo News as well.
ये नहीं आ जाना जुतों को जैसा बड़ा काम नहीं कुछ काट भी नहीं हो रहा कौन देता है देने को
मुझे चाहिए देने वाला है सच्चा मेरे वाले साहब वो टैक्सी ड्राइवर
मैं जब 2015 में आया था ना पहले वाली पीटर बराविच हजरत की दावत पर हाँ वो तो फोन ही नहीं उठाने क्या नोरे करा
जी कोई सेट नहीं सी ना
लेकिन दावत मिली किसी ना कॉन्फ्रेंस वस्ता है और इंतजार विकसा लेकिन अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह
Massive representation from Peterborough through Hazrat Allama Hafiz Bilal Sahib Qibla.
Who, by the way, is a direct student of Amirul Mujahideen.
I have a lot of love for Hazrat. And not just their presence as well, Malik ul Khidmat as well. Allah Tabaraka Ta'ala gave them and the entire family ajr wa jaza fi darain.
So guys, we see that baqaida tusam ya apna hissa pao. Khas tor educate your children in relation to aqeedah e khatme nabuwat. Meri gal wahi ki hai.
Oh yes, mashallah.
Asa ta kada kada ye chne hai na jile daawat milni hai, lekin alhamdulillah Hazrat Allama Ustad Ubaidur Rahman Sahib, they hold regular classes in the Faizani Medina Masjid every Saturday, and they've just started the Seerah of the Best of Creation on the 7th of September from 4 p.m. That explains why he wasn't there at the conference. Ji. And it was a man that you receive. I think I'm outstaying my welcome. Aakhri nukta pesh karna. Ijazat hai na? So I've mentioned that you need to take these leaflets with you, yes? You know, when I say that, I'm saying that I'm going to clean the masjid. No.
Here from the book,
Safa number 37, the very first defender of Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat, the first muhafiz of Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat, is none other than Afdalul Bashar Ba'd al-Anbiya.
Yare ghar, yare mazar, Sayyiduna wa Mawlana wa Khayruna Abu Bakr Siddiq radiyallahu ta'ala.
Subhanallah. Gali gali nagar nagar.
Abu Bakr, Abu Bakr.
Gali gali nagar nagar.
Abu Bakr, Abu Bakr.
Gali nagar nagar.
Abu Bakr, Abu Bakr. Nagar nagar, gali gali, Ali Ali. Ahl Sunnat ka hai beena paar. Ashabe Huzur Najm hai. Aur nau hai itrat Rasulullah ki. Very first defender of Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat.
Aaj kal is baat ko chhod diya, did the Sahaba do Nilan Sharif? Ye aaj kal naya saazish hai na. They try to target our youngsters by asking the question, did the companions of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam celebrate the birth of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? And leave that question to one side just for a moment. And what the Sahaba did do,
Sahaba gave their lives in order to defend Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat.
How many Sahaba on the day of the Battle of Yamama? 1200 Sahaba. How many? 1200 Sahaba shaheed hoye. Come up with 400 of them were Hufaz of the Quran. Why did they give their lives? Only for one reason and one reason only. And that was to do and to defend
Aqidah-e
Hafiz Ibn Kathir have an entire volume on this in the Al-Bidaya, one Nihaya. Mera aakhri nukta.
When Musaylama Al-Kadhab, who had 80,000 followers, Ranji ki baat hai na, us dono zamane ki baat. 11th year after Hijrah, Siddiq Akbar a mawjood a present, Umar Farooq a mawjood a present, Uthman Ghani a mawjood a present, Ali Murtaza a mawjood a present, Ashraf Mubashra, Sahaba Ikram, Ahlul Bayt a khan, mawjood a present.
Asa aaj unhone a fitra ita diya ne baare mein. Lekin ye us daur ka fitra si na, the fitra Musaylim al-Kadhab, the first individual to claim a prophethood after Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. How many people followed him? 80,000. No Sky News, no BBC News, no ITV News. 80,000 munkirin aqeedah-e khatme nubuwwat. How many Sahaba fought against them? 14,000. How many?
14,000.
And who was commander-in-chief?
Sayful bin Ziyutillah. Sayyidina Khalid bin Walid radiyallahu ta'ala anhu.
Musaylaba and his followers had the audacity. Musaylaba and his followers, they had the audacity to raise the slogan of takbir. This has to be called Nare Takbir. Thande piyo, Nare Takbir. Munkirine Aqidah-e Khatme Nubuwwat had the audacity to raise the slogan of takbir.
So what was the response of Sayyidina Khalid bin Walid? And what was the response of the Sahaba? That not only did they raise the slogan of takbir,
But they raised the slogan of Risala as well. Ya Muhammadahu, Ya Muhammadahu.
What was the nara?
Ya Muhammadahu.
Ni mazaliya. Ya Muhammadahu.
Ya Muhammadahu. Ya Muhammadahu. Ya Muhammadahu. Ya Muhammadahu.
आज का लोग कहने की सुन्नी सिर्फ नारे ही लाने
मैं ऐसा नारे लाने अपनी ये सहाबा की सुन्नत है
सुभान अल्लाह
ये उसकी सुन्नत है सहाबा की सुन्नत है और ये सुखे नारे नहीं ऐसा पीटे बड़ा बिच नारे लाने है ना
जिंदा है बल्ला मेरे चश्मे आलम से छुप जाने वाले
सहाबा रे दिस स्लोगन या मोहम्मद या है ना हर्फ निदा है ना आज कराने में ये कहां से या रसूल अल्लाह यू कहां से या नबी अल्लाह मैं लाऊं ना फतवा ए शेर को बेदप अंदर सहाबा
मैं हवाला भी पेश किया हां हाफिज इब्न कसीर अल बिदाया व निहाया तो हाफिज इब्न कसीर वो भी मनने ना Lekin you see that the policies are double standards, hypocrisy.
The ek taraf aane, oh, you people celebrate the birth of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Lekin dusri taraf bhi paam, or we find in the kingdom of Saudi Arabia, music concerts, festivals happening now, WWE stars, having wrestling matches in Jeddah and Riyadh. Mujhe bhi nahi bolne. Haan? Ruhe gaal aayi hai na, gaal bich aur hai na. Gaal bich?
Aur hai.
Gaal bich aur, bas.
गज
जी हाँ
हाँ तो पीना हो बस
पीना हो
तो हाफिज साहब किबला आस्क्ड टू मी टू एड्रेस अ पर्टिकुलर इशू एज वेल द इमाम साहब ये गल मेरी गुफ्तगु खत्म हो गया इन्होंने तब एक सवाल सी द इमाम साहब इन कुरान फोर सेक्रेट मंथ्स आर मेंशन
जी सूरत तौबा की आयत ना फोर सेक्रेट मंथ्स आर मेंशन यानी नो बाय नेम इशारा इज डन मुफसिरीन हैव मेंशन द नेम्स अबुल काबा अबुल हिज्जा अबुल हराम और Rajab ul Rajab. Why is it Rabi ul Awwal Shreeman? In a Tadhu Swal Nisi Bhagya Ne Tadhu Hai. Haan? Is my simple answer ye hai, the why is the Ramadan mentioned? Yani this ayat, is a Ramadan Muqaddas Musharraf? Is it Gushan ki Ramadan ka tazkira Quran mein hai? Shahru Ramadan Atadhi Unzila Fi Hil, Quran ila Akhir. Lekin it ultimate is it in the four sacred months, Rabi ul Awwal Shreem isn't mentioned. We will say Ramadan is a mentioned as well. उसका जवाब दो वो जो है ना हां ऑन टॉप ऑफ दिस देन वी डू कियास एज वेल विदाउट डाउट सेइंग यू द अय्याम इज व्हाट फ्राइडे यौमुल जुमुआ व्हाई इज द डे ऑफ फ्राइडे द बेस्ट ऑफ डेज बिकॉज़ इट्स द डे ऑफ द बर्थ ऑफ आदम अलैहि सलाम सो इफ फ्राइडे इज द बेस्ट ऑफ डेज एंड नबी सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम द सेइंग टू अय्याम देन बाय वे ऑफ कियास कियास इज एनालॉजी एस्टिमेशन बाय वे ऑफ कियास वी आल्सो से व्हाट That the day of Monday is greater than Friday. Because if Adam was born on Friday, then no doubt the Imam of Adam and Islam was born on a Monday. So iski kya qiyas? This is a short answer to your question. So you answer any question given or answer to the question by asking another question.
Ramadan muqaddas hai na? Ye Allah tabarak wa ta'ala ka nizam hai. Is par koi bahas nahi ho sakti. Four sacred months, why is the Rabiul Awwal Shreem mentioned? Simple answer would be that why is the Ramadan mentioned as well? Or there are many other months which are sacred as well. And then we have the concept of Qiyas. Yes, the best of all days, no doubt, is Friday. But we will say that greater than Friday is the day of Monday. Why? Because on that day, like I started, I will finish. The greatest blessing, Amina Kalal, came into this dunya. And this, no doubt, is the greatest day for you and me as well. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala samjhne ki aur amal karne ki taufeeq ata farman. Aur usay nare laane rahe ho, ya unme nara la sakte. Ji, jaanta na na chhodna. Ji, nare takbir. Nare risalat. Nare risalat. Nare tahqeeq. Nare haydari.
Zindabad,
Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad, Z जिंदाबाद लब्बैक 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 या रसूल अल्लाह लब्बैक
लब्बैक लब्बैक या रसूल अल्लाह लब्बैक 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 या रसूल अल्लाह लब्बैक।
इधर चौथा साथी सी वो भी बोल रहा है, हां ए नकम्मा जरा ना इसलिए मैं ऐसा प्रोटोकॉल दे रहे हैं, लेकिन चलो बाद ही साफ हो सी इंशाल्लाह। अल्लाह तबारक व तआला इज्जत नाराज है ना, हां ये है वो तो भाई और बाद में बखोया ना करया है। हां ओए इमाम साहब आए थे तो जान ही से छोड़ने दे, ये तो वो मैं शायद थोड़ा 5-10 मिनट ज्यादा लाई हो रहा, हां मेरी जो जिला विच इस दिक ना कैफियत सी हुए पेश किया, अल्लाह तबारक व तआला समझे की और अमल करने की तौफीक अता करे। अगर टेक दिस लीफ फर्स्ट राइट,
यस
आई एम गोना सी यू इंशाल्लाह वेरी सून इन दिसंबर।
Brothers, there are many more leaflets on the shelf as well. Please help yourself. Jazakallah, Imam Muhammad Adil Shahzad sahab, Allah ke ilm-e-amal mein barkat ata farmaye. Aaj ki 27th Mehfil-e-Milad-e-Mustafa Tajdar-e-Khatm-e-Nubuwwat conference mein jin ahbab ne hissa liya, jis andaaz mein hissa liya, Allah Rabbul Alameen unka qubool farmaye. मोहम्मद मुझे साहब हमारे भाई हैं, उन्होंने चाय पेश की है आज के लंगर के बाद, और हाजी जाहिद जुन साहब और दीगर अहबाब ने दिल खोल कर लंगर में हिस्सा डाला। मैं अपनी तरफ से बरादरी खबर की तरफ से और तमाम भाइयों की तरफ से सबका शुक्रिया अदा करता हूं, और खसूसी दुआ के मोहतरमा वालदा साहबा के लिए और हाजी अरशद साहब बीमार हैं उनके लिए, हाजी अली हैदर साहब उनकी मफरत के लिए, हाजी अहमद साहब वो भी बीमार हैं, और दीगर जिन साथियों ने हिस्सा लिया अल्लाह ताला सबका हिस्सा अपनी बारगाह के अंदर कबूल फरमाए। सलाम के लिए खड़े हो जाएं, उसके पहले जो है वो मैं क़िबला हमारे बुजुर्ग खलीफा अल्लामा मोहम्मद नवाज हज़ारी साहब से गुजारिश करूँगा कि अपनी अपनी टिकट जो है सबको मिली है, तो क़िबला हज़ारी साहब से मैं गुजारिश करूँगा कुरानदाजी के लिए वो आगे तशरीफ़ लाएँ। और अच्छा हाफ़िज़े कुरान माशा छोटा बच्चा है जी माशाल्लाह।
اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا
220 220 220 220 Going once, going twice, 220.
Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa maulana
246. 246 246 246 Goodbye bhuli gaye baithe 246
Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا
192 ما شاء الله ما شاء
الله What's your
name? Ihsan, brother Ihsan, mashallah, has won an Umrah ticket 192 सलाम के लिए साथ रखा रहे
मुस्तफा जान सुहानी घड़ी चमका पाता
Safeguarding the namus of Rasul Akram Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Ya Allah, we ask and we accept all of our efforts in your barakah. Ya Allah, you have granted us this tawfiq, no doubt, this is a sign of his acceptance. Ya Allah, we ask and we let the reward. Lord of this gathering, Mahfil of Majlis, first and foremost, Hadiyatan, Tawfatan, Aqeedatan, Mahabbatan, Adaban, we convey to the Barakah of Huzoor Jaane Jaana, Tajdar Madina, Noor e Sina, Najba, Nabi Kareem, Rasool, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Ya Allah, then through the Vasila and Basta, Nabi Salat, Waslam, Tawasra, Tupal, of Khatam al Nabiyeen, Rahmatan in Alameen, that the reward we convey to all those who have left this dunya in the halat of Iman from the time of Adam, alayhi salam, till today. Ya Allah, raise all of their darajat in the Akhirah. Bil khusus, Ya Allah, Hazrat Alama, Hafiz Bilal sahab Qibla, Muhtaram Hazrat Alama, Hafiz Sajjad sahab Qibla, De Walida, Majida, Marhuma, Maghfura, Ya Allah, we ask for we continue to raise their darajat in the Akhirah. Ya Allah, grant them the highest maqam in Jannatul Firdaus. Allahumma aghfirha warhamha waj'al qabraha rawdatan min riyadil jannah. Allahumma ghassil qabraha hadd al basar. Allahumma nawwir qabraha bi nuril Quran, bi nuril Iman, bi nuril Islam, bi wasilati Sayyid al Kawnain. Ya Allah, grant their noble father, Hazrat Alama Qari Hidayatullah Sahib, a long and healthy life. Ya Allah, keep his eye time and time upon their children's head. I was blessed to travel to Al Quds Sharif last year with Hazrat, a pure, any humble and generous individual. Ya Allah, we ask of you keep their saya time and time upon the Ahl Sunnah wal Jamaah. The khidmat for Deen Madim, accept them khidmat in Ubarqa. Allow their children, bil khusus, Ya Allah, to continue the legacy of their noble father. Bil khusus, Hazrat Alama Hafiz Bilal Sahib, Ya Allah, we ask of you a sarmaya for the Ahl Sunnah wal Jamaah. Allow us to benefit from them. Allow us to take use of barakat from them. Hazrat Alama Muhammad Nawaz Hazarbi Sahib, Hazrat Alama Safar Shawas Shazad Sahib, Hazrat Alama Ubaidur Rahman Sahib, all the ulama ikram who are mawjood and present here. Naqan Hazrat as well, Ya Allah, we make dua, those who are doing their khidmat of the deen, accept their khidmat in Ubarqa. Give them mazid ajr wa jaza fi dare. Grant us all istiqamat upon this path. Grant us ikhlas within our deeds and actions. Ya Allah, walidain ko zinda, grant them long and healthy life. Rabbi irhamhuma kama rabbayana saghira. Jinhone walidain duniya se chale gaye, Ya Allah, raise their darajat in Ubarqa. Jo ahbab bimar hain, Ya Allah, grant them shifai kamila. To the Vasila and Vasta of Mawlidun Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Ya Allah, grant all those who are Bamal Shifai Kamila Ajlan Afya. We make dua for the Muslims of Gaza, the Muslims of Rafah, the Muslims of Palestine, wherever the Ummatis are suffering, Ya Allah, remove their suffering for them. Alleviate their difficulties and hardships for them. Ya Allah, pray, protect our children, protect our knowledge, Jabal Nasal, from the evils and vices of society. Ya Allah, we shed light on some of the vices that our Jawan are facing at this moment in time. Ya Allah, we make dua, a dua of Mukhul Ibadah, a dua of Silah. Mu'min. Ya Allah, we make dua that we protect our Nawjawan Nasal, our children from the evils and vices of society. Ya Allah, allow us to follow the teachings of the Quran and Sunnah. Taraktu feekum amray, lam tadillu ma masaktum bihima, kitab Allahi wa sunnat al-Nabiyyi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The solution to all of our problems lies in the Quran and Sunnah. Oh Allah, we ask of you, allow us to attach ourselves with your book and with the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allow us to become true in our mahabbat and ghulami towards Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To drown ourselves in the Qurami of Nabi Rasulullah Sallallahu. Ya Allah, those brotheran in particular who travel with me today, Muhtaram Javed Sahib, Nazam Azam Sahib, Imran Sahib, Amjad Sahib in particular, Ya Allah, we make dua. Grant these brotheran ajr wa jaza fi dare. Ya Allah, those who contributed towards the langar, those who have sponsored the Umrah ticket, Ya Allah, give all of them ajr wa jaza fi dare. Ya Allah, keep this idara qaim wa daim ila yawm al-qiyamah. Allow us to do qadr of our ulama ikram. Keep the ulama saya qaim wa daim upon our heads. Ya Allah, we make dua for each and every person who is mawjood and present here. Jo parshan halat bichan, Ya Allah, remove their parshaniya for them. Jo mushkilat bichan, alleviate their mushkilat for them. Ya Allah, grant us all amal sakuna salam in the dunya, kamyabi in the akhirah. Akhri dua bil khusus, Ya Allah, Naveen Anwar sahab, or Ali Bhai, or Maulana Ilyas Yunus Rizvi sahib, and all those who contributed to the successful Alami Tajdari Khatmi Nabood conference last week at the Royal Nawab restaurant in London. Ya Allah, give all of them ajr wa jaza fi dare. Just as you granted us the tawfiq on this occasion, allow us to continue defending Aqeedah Khatmi Nabood. Tajdari Khatmi Nabood, Zindabad, Zindabad, Zindabad. Wa sallallahu ta'ala ala habibihi Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Irhamna ya Mawlana.
आपसे गुजारिश है कि ये लंगर के लिए बता लें और उलमाए के नाम से गुजारिश है कि नीचे जो है जाना।